dear student, you have learned word formation and different types of word formation. But now we are going to learn more example of word formation according to different method. Priya Vidyarthi Mitranno, तुम्ही वर्ड फॉर्मेशन आणि वर्ड फॉर्मेशनचे वेगवेगळे प्रकार हे शिकले आहेत, पण आता आपण वर्ड फॉर्मेशनचे अधिक उदाहरण त्याचे प्रकारानुसार पाहणार आहोत. फर्स्ट मेथड ऑफ वर्ड फॉर्मेशन इज प्रेफिक्सेस. हियर वी लुक सम एक्झाम्पल्स ऑफ वर्ड फॉर्मेशन बाय ॲडिंग प्रेफिक्सेस. नंबर वन, बाय ॲडिंग मिस बिफोर द बेस वर्ड. Lead, mislead. Spelt, misspelt. Understand, misunderstand. Second, by adding un prefix before the base word. Happy, unhappy. Do, undo. Able, unable. Second method of word formation is suffixes. Here we look some examples of word formation by adding suffixes. Number one, by adding -ness suffix after the base word. Heavy, heaviness. Sad, sadness. Kind, kindness. Number two, by adding -main suffix after the base word. Engage, engagement. State, statement. Place, placement. Number third method of word formation is conversion. Here we look some examples of word formation by conversion of the word. Number one, from noun to adjective. Juice, juicy. Action, active. Number two, from verb to noun. Achieve, achievement. Add, addition. Number three, from verb to adjective. Accept, acceptable. Decorate, decorative. Number four, from verb to adverb. Protect, protectively. Beautify, beautifully. Fourth method of word formation is compounding. Here we look some examples of word formation by joining to compound words. Number one, back plus stage, backstage. Number two, day plus dream, daydream. Number three, black plus male, blackmail. Number four, come plus back, come back. Number five, fire plus box, firebox. Student, I think you all understand here what is the word formation and what are the different types of word formation.